Hello kids, how are you? I hope all of you are doing very well and you enjoy your holidays. Okay, I am Vijita, your computer teacher, and today in your computer class we will learn what is tux paint. Okay, and this chapter is in your practical. Okay, it's not in theory, so you have to do only practical of this chapter. Okay, today we will learn how we can open a tux paint, okay, and how we can fill color in a drawing. Okay, and how we can use line tools and paint tools. Let's start the chapter. Okay, today we start practical of tux paint. Okay, we have to do only practical. There is no need to do theory. And what is tux paint? It is a paint program specially designed for students. It has many ready-made tools that help us to make a beautiful drawings. Okay. It's very easy to make drawings in tux paint than in paint. And you have done in your first class these tux paint. You have created so many drawings. Okay. Now we will do it again. And for tux paint, you need a software that is called tux paint. And how you can install that tux paint, I will tell you. For installing tux paint, firstly search tux paint in Google. The options will come. You can also write down download tux paint. It's a free of cost software. And after downloading, you can see penguin. It is a symbol of tux paint. It's the penguin name is tux. Okay, you can download from the internet. Okay, here you can see on my desktop the tux paint install. You can create its shortcut. Okay, otherwise you can open from your start and all apps button, or you can create a shortcut of this software. Okay, on desktop, after clicking on the tux paint shortcut, this screen will open. It means tux paint opening. Here you can see these are the various options in tux paint: toolbar, color petal, drawing area, up and down arrows, selectors, help areas. Okay, toolbar contain variety of tools like paint tool, line tool, stem, text, shape, magic button, new button. You can create a new, open, save, print, quit. These are the commands. It's a kind toolbar. Okay, color petals, it contain different colors. And the white area, it is known as drawing area, where you can create drawings. This space is used for drawing. And next, brushes. You can see arrows on that brushes, up and down arrows. Clicking on this arrow allow you to see more symbols. Okay, this is a sub toolbox. And help area, it gives us tips and detail about the selected tools. Means if you have select any tool, you want to know what is the purpose of the tool, the information about the tool will come in this help area. Okay, now I will show you how we can start a tux paint. When you open the tux paint, this screen will open. You can see there are tools, colors, brushes. You can see new button. Okay, click on the new button. When you click on the new button, this screen will appear. You can see there are so many background, colored background. By default, it provides white background. You can use any other background, like any other color in the background. Okay, and you can see arrow, bottom arrow. If you click on that arrow, you will get more drawings and more colors. You can see this. There are so many drawings. You can pick any drawing for coloring. It means they are built-in drawings also. You can create your own as well as built-in drawings. Built-in means already bani hui hai jo drawings. Aap wo le sakte ho, usme color fill kar sakte ho. Okay? When you select any drawing, after that you have to click on open button. Okay? When you click on open button after drawing, selecting drawing, how you can fill the color? Once you have inserted a ready-made drawings, for example, I have inserted aeroplane, you can fill color in it. Okay, for this you need two buttons, magic and fill button. Firstly, select the magic tool in the toolbar. You can see magic tool. Okay, in the selected bar, click on the down arrow button. Selected bar means that magic bar. You can see at the right side that bar, there is a right down arrow, and select the fill effect option. Okay, I have already selected the fill option. Select any color from the color box. You can see color pattern. You can select any color and click on the object where you want to fill the color. Or किसी भी object पे click करके आप color को fill कर सकते हो. For example, I colored red in body of the aeroplane and yellow. I select yellow color. After that, click on this circle. The yellow color fill in this circle. After that, I select pink color and click on the window of the starting of the aeroplane. Okay. After that, I select a blue color and fill the color in cloud. Okay, this is the way we can drawing with the magic and fill tools. Now I will tell you about the paint tool. In the toolbar, there is a paint button. You can see at the top of the left side, paint. If you click on the paint button, right side brushes will come. You can see brushes, there are so many brushes in there. Okay, and the paint tool, it is used to paint and draw anything that you like. Okay, it is similar to the brushes tool in MS Paint. Okay, it is a free hand drawing. There is no shape, you have to create the shape by yourself. Okay, you can draw anything that you like. Here I am creating a little bit drawing. You can create your own drawing. Okay, when you click on the paint tool, many brushes will appear in the selector in the right side. Okay, choose any brush pattern. For example, I have chosen second brush. Okay, pick color from the color petal. After choosing brush, click on the color of in color petal. Okay, the painter shape changes to the paint brush. Now our cursor shape, jo hum cursor hota hai na, wo paint ki form mein convert ho jata hai. प्रेस द लेफ्ट माउस बटन एंड ड्रैग. आपको ड्रॉइंग बनाने के लिए क्या करना है, आपको लेफ्ट माउस बटन को प्रेस रखना है और उसको ड्रैग करना है. द पैटर्न विल बी ड्रॉन. नाउ रिलीज द माउस बटन. ओके, ट्राई इट विद योर सेल्फ. क्रिएट एनी सिंपल ड्रॉइंग बाय योर सेल्फ विद हेल्प ऑफ पेंट टूल. ओके, फर्स्टली क्लिक ऑन द टच पेंट. The touch paint screen will open. Okay, in this screen there is a one button, that is, these are the tools I have already told you in PPT. Tools, brushes, color petal. This is the screen where we draw pictures and do the color. Click on the new button. In new button you will get so many background. By default it give white background. There are number of background with colors and there are so many drawings, built-in drawings जो already बनी हुई है. We will take any drawing here. For example, I have given the example of aeroplane in PPT. I am taking same. Okay, in this aeroplane we want to fill the color. For this, firstly click on the magic button. When you click on the magic button, magic toolbar will come here. Okay, here number of tools are there. Click on this bottom arrow. There is one option, that is fill. It is used for fill the color. Click it here. Okay, now I will fill the red color in the body of aeroplanes. I am selecting red color. Here you can see it give the answer red, that you are selecting red color. Now click it here, red color fill. I want to fill yellow color in window. You can see. Okay, and I want to fill this color in. Okay, and blue color in cloud. Is this way you can fill the color. Okay, now the picture is ready. I am filling the color. Okay, now we will do pen tools. For this, I am taking new sheet. For example, I am taking this white. We'll ask the previous picture you want to save. If you want to save, then yes, save. Otherwise, you can say no. Okay. Now the new background comes. Today I will tell you the paint tool. This is the paint tool, and these are the brushes. Okay. Paint tool is used for drawing. You can draw
फ्री हैंड ड्रॉइंग, यू कैन डू फ्री हैंड ड्रॉइंग. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम टेकिंग वन ब्रश, दैट दिस वन, सेकेंड वन ब्रश आई एम टेकिंग एंड ब्राउन कलर. ठीक है, यू कैन सी लेफ्ट बटन, प्रेस द लेफ्ट बटन, होल्ड इट एंड ड्रैग. And this way you can. Okay. Now I am making river. Hold the, press the left button and hold the key and drag the brush like that. This way you can create any simple drawing. Okay, this is the way you can use the paint tool. Okay. And if you want to erase it, then click on the eraser. You can erase it. You have to click the left button or hold it or press it and drag. It will remove. This is called eraser. Okay. Now you understand how we can draw, okay, and how we can paint. Now I am telling line tool. Click on the new. This is a line tool. You can create any line. You can choose any brush. For example, I am choosing second, third brush. Left button press and drag. It will create a straight line. You can create lines from different color. For example, now I am creating line and changing the brush. For example, I am taking this one. You can see this is a brown color line. You can see this? This is the line tool. And another one is shapes. For shapes, again I am taking new page. Taking new page, new. When you click on the shape tool, you can see there are so many shapes are there. Square, rectangle, circle, triangle, pentagon, okay? Star, so many shapes are there. For example, I am taking star and red color. Left button press and drag. It will change the size, okay? Click here. Okay, now I am creating shape of circle, triangle. Okay. It will fill. There are so many shapes, filled shapes, outline shapes. You can create any shape. For example, I am taking square. It will fill the shape. This is the way you can use the shape button. Okay, next I am telling you how we can add text. Click on the new button. Okay kids, I hope now you understand how you can do work in Tux Paint. Okay, if you feel any problem, then you can call me. My number is with you. Okay, take care. Bye bye.